you know, philosophically as a biologist, I believe life on this planet has an intrinsic value of its own. They have a right to be here just like we do. And so if we can do whatever we can do to prevent impacts from destroying the populations of these animals, it's the right thing to do. There's no question in my mind. I would not even stoop to argue with that, with somebody about that.